What's up guys, Dumblicit here. Today we're gonna talk about the Cold War MP5 returning back to top tier close range option again. Due to the nerfs around fast TTK close range options such as ASVAL, Modern Warfare MP5, and 3 other crazy pistols, I think this weapon is top tier weapon for close range option again. Then let's look into the data. This chart includes sprint to fire speed and when shot on the chest, and this is the only shot location that MP5 from Cold War TTK is slower than the Modern Warfare MP5. If you see the other shot locations, this dominates Modern Warfare MP5. Also, thanks to the sprint to fire speed and movement speed, this gives you high advantage in close range fights. So the attachment with the agency suppressor, bruiser grip, tiger team spotlight, Stenek 50, and Raider stock. This will be all for today's video and stay safe.